This is an Auburn Boattail Speedster, 1931. But it doesn't say that it's a replica. Not that I'm aware of. It says it's supercharged. It's $76,000. It doesn't say that it's got a Ford V8 in it. But I don't know. It's been modified some. You see there's not, it's not the original radio, and it's got, so I don't know if this is an actual replica or not. It doesn't have a clutch in it, so probably reproduction. See a little storage area behind the seat there?